wikiprocedure.com welcomes you to another session for the non-citizens of France to know how to obtain a police clearance certificate. The link provided below here will help you in reaching our site wikiprocedure.com on the page France obtain a police clearance certificate. If you like this video, give us a like and subscribe to us for creating more videos. In this page, we have given detailed procedure along with information and instruction for a user to follow. Also, you can see few links for external websites and other details. They are all useful for an applicant to complete this procedure on time. The importance of these links will be known to you in the due course of our presentation. You can also use the Select Language tab provided on the top right corner of this page to select the language of your choice from the drop-down menu to understand this procedure easily. Let us see the list of items covered in this session today. Documents required, how to apply, eligibility, validity, fees, processing time, offices and contacts. Today this procedure is sponsored by wikiprocedure.com for you. Let us see the documents required. For country specific documents, you need valid ID document. You can use the passport, scanned copy of your residence permit, scanned copy of your residence proof, gas or electricity bill documents. Foreign national, a copy of your passport while living in France, a copy of your permit of stay in France, passport number and place of issue as well. In general, application form, this can be downloaded using the link which is provided under the required document section. So this is the link which you need to use to get this form. So download this form, print it and fill it for applying. Valid passport, attested copy as per requirement. Valid citizen proof, respective IDs issued by respective nation. Passport size photographs, birth certificate as per requirement. Proofs of legal stay, copy of passport held during the set period with respect to stamp and seal. Email ID useful to communicate issues with respect to your application. A self-addressed envelope with or without stamps as required. Valid contact number, applicant can be communicated or the documents. Apart from this, authorities may ask for more information or a few other documents which applicant has to provide for smooth processing. Also, when you make a copy or scan the document for online purpose, make it from the original as a color one. Let us see how to apply in France and overseas for citizens and non-citizens of France. They can use online option. The link which is provided in our wiki procedure page will help you to reach the online portal. So see here, apply online, there is a link. This link will take you to this page. This is Ministry of Justice National Criminal Record page where user can get the extract of bulletin 3 using the option. So use the online, apply online tab here to reach the online application page where user will be asked to select the option for birthplace, address and additional request which is placed here. Once you complete this, you can hit carry on. And meanwhile, there is another option which asks for the respective postal address option to get delivery for abroad or in France. So complete the additional request section by checking the boxes next to the click here for European language need as applicable. After this, you are hitting carry on to reach the next page for completing the online applying process. In this page, complete the prompted information for personnel and address details and hit next step. To view the summary of the information you have provided, herein you can change anything you have entered wrongly. Otherwise, you can hit the respective button to reach the next page. Here, user has to complete the prompts for pre-registration of my request session detail and hit the respective option to complete the filing process. Applicant will get the reply in less than an hour through email if applicant has no list of criminal records, through a simple mail within maximum of 2 weeks. So if there is a criminal lists are available, then it will be delivered as an registered letter with acknowledgement within the next 2 weeks. So this is how the online procedure can be used to get the police clearance certificate for both citizens and non-citizens of France. By mail, that is post, applicant should complete the application form and attach required document for applying through mail or email or fax. So the address which is provided here with the email and the fax are useful for an applicant to process his request through mail. And the application form, as I said earlier, you can download using this link which is provided under the required document section. So complete the application form and make sure that you are mentioning the clear address to which the document must be sent back. The request has to be sent to the respective mail address. Once it is received, it will be processed. Once the answer is ready, it will, meaning the certificate is ready, it will reach you by mail within 2 weeks if the applicant has no list of criminal records, by simple mail within a maximum of 2 weeks. If criminal lists are available, it will be sent by a registered letter with acknowledgement of receipt. Let us see how you can apply in France in person. If you are born in New Caledonia, French Polynesia or Wallis and Fishuna, applicant shall apply at the court of first instance for the respective area as per the address provided in the link. See, you can use this link which is provided in our wiki procedure page under the apply in France. So use this link to reach this page where user can get the contact information for their particular area. Go to the respective office with a completed application form. We can download the application form as per the link in the required document section. Make sure that you are going with the required document for processing, like originals along with the copy of the documents. Please talk to the authority after reaching the office. As per the guidelines, you can follow his orders or follow the methodology and complete the application process. The submitted application will be processed by the respective department internally. Once the certificate is ready, it can be collected from the office where applicant applied in person upon notification, or it will be issued as per the norms applicable. Eligibility: applicant with valid passport and a valid address proof, age 16 years and above. In case of minors, the application must be submitted by the parent exercising parental authority if the minor has not turned 16 years. The current address of the applicant must be same as in the passport and other supporting documents. Applicants who are in need of residential status, employment or long-term visa or for immigration to a foreign nation are eligible to apply for this procedure. Validity: there is no mention about period of validity for a criminal record extract. The period of validity is to be assessed on the case by case basis depending on the applicant organization. Validity norms vary from country to country. Fees: it is free of service, and updated charge requirement can be provided by the respective authorities while you apply. Processing time: 2 weeks through mail, within an hour through online. Processing time varies with respect to the country from where it is applied. Offices and contacts: Judiciaire National, and address is provided here with email and fax details for your personal interaction. Also, under office location and contacts, we have provided the same address details along with these links, which are useful to reach the respective page for contact information. Even the consulates and embassy for different countries can be reached. These are all useful for an applicant to complete this procedure on time. Hope this video helped you. Don't forget to give us a like and subscribe to us for creating more videos. Thank you once again for visiting wikiprocedure.com to know how a non-citizen of France can obtain a police clearance certificate in France.